computer science and computational thinking is important, especially in the future that we're driving to. Children with visual impairments don't really have access to all the tools that are in their educational curriculum because these tools are highly visual. So when my professor told me that this was a reality, I was highly motivated to work on it. I don't really like to see inequality and unfairness in the world, especially when children deserve to have a better future. So everything started with the idea of making everything accessible and tangible. First, we started out at home with like cardboard and cutting everything by hand. Then we moved to 3D printing. So the idea is to have a fully tangible environment where children can use the tangible blocks to code and see the output in a tangible robot. The blocks have different kind of reliefs so that they know which way the block has to be placed. Initially, I wanted to provide an opportunity for children with visual impairments to learn how to program. Then I realized that this could be used for everyone. I believe that this invention can be a game changer because it will give equal opportunity for children with visual impairments to learn and be prepared for a more technology-embedded future.